7 News starts with breaking news about the Aurora movie theater shooting.
The defense indicating its strategy for suspect James Holmes. 7 News reporter Russell Haythorne reviewing the motions just posted by the court.
And Russell, they point towards some form of insanity defense.
Right, Teresa. The defense filed 5 motions in all, 90 pages total. This is the first motion filed by the defense. It asks the courts to define the word cooperate in case James Holmes wants to object to any part of a mental examination. The second motion asks the court to define mental condition. Both motions indicate the defense is considering some sort of insanity plea or insanity defense if the prosecution decides to seek the death penalty and how that defense might be impacted. The other 3 motions ask the court to advise James Holmes of the consequences should he choose to plead not guilty by reason of insanity. Second, what the nature and scope of a mental examination might entail. And third, whether certain statutes of state law regarding all of this should be struck down altogether. We are reviewing all 90 pages of the 5 motions with a legal expert. We will break it all down with a defense strategist, and we'll have more for you throughout the evening on our 7 News mobile app, as well as an update on 7 News at 10. For now, we're live in the newsroom. I'm Russell Haythorne. Back to you guys.